Welcome to SharpeLivin with button in the visuals with attendees to the power of music. I'm Treble J.
I'm C Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp.
Mom and Dad, I'm excited to talk out this morning and share my good look and sound of the day with you. Now, thanks to I.
That's right. Now we're changing platforms, right? Because New HD, they're focusing on New York, and we are a national company. Additional Needs Incorporated is a national directory to help individuals with additional needs and their family members find resources. So we aren't in New York. We're in
Florida.
Florida, right? So right now we're doing our transition. So I was explaining to Treble J this morning what we were going to do and getting ready to do, and he's like, well, let's just do it right now. So you are catching us doing SharpeLivin raw. And so you're going to kind of watch us now transform from one platform to the next platform. So Treble J, what is coming up next?
Up next is SharpeLivin by Chris Usher. We're on SharpeLivin.
Nice job, buddy. Right? There you go.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road. Gotta hit the road. The sun ain't changing the atmosphere. The architecture, I'm familiar. I can get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone.
Well, that was George Ezra with Shotgun, and I want to thank George Ezra because he got you singing.
Yeah. He sure did, and we'll explain more of that as we continue growing with SharpeLivin. Right, Treble J?
Right.
Well, Treble J?
Welcome to SharpeLivin. Spitting in the faces with all the needs through the power of music. I'm Treble J.
I'm C Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp.
Mom, it's time for good and luck of your day.
You don't say, Treble J.
Magic has the power to touch hearts and souls and paint colors in the world of silence.
Wow, music has the power to touch hearts, heal souls, and paint colors in the world of silence. How beautiful and how well said, honey.
I love your quotes, Treble J.
And joke.
Okay.
Mom, why did that summer break want to stay longer?
I don't know, Treble J. Why did summer break want to stay longer?
Well, because it's too far into the new school year.
I didn't want to fall into the new school year. Dun-dun-dun, what a trip that would be.
Nice job, Treble J. Well, Treble J, what's coming up next?
Up next, Ghost by Bruce Springsteen. Ooh, we're done. SharpeLivin.
There we go. It's a little tricky. We got to work out some bugs, but yeah. Ready? I hear the sound of your guitar coming from the misty far, stolen gravel in your voice, coming as dreams that I rejoice. It's your voice moving through the night, spirit going high. I need you by my side. Your love and I provide. I feel a passion in my bones. I'm alive. And I'm out here on my own. On the back of my bedroom door, loose on the spurs you used to ride, took down a hole but never arrived. It's just your ghost moving through the night. Spirit.
Side. I'm alive.
I love that you picked that, Treble J. That was Bruce Springsteen's Ghost.
Again, there's up Nevin spitting and televised. If all the other needs through the power of magic, I'm Treble J.
I'm C Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp.
Mom and Dad, I had all the good week at Isis's neighbors.
I'm so grateful that we had that program this summer and that you enjoyed it. Oh, so very much.
Yeah, I hope you two don't mind. This is completely for all you out there right now. We did not expect to be doing this today. I thought when I explained this to Treble J, and I was like, I'll have a couple weeks to kind of work on this. If you've never listened to SharpeLivin before, what we do is we share resources to help individuals with additional needs, an extension from our nonprofit, Additional Needs Incorporated. And you can find additional needs at additionalneeds.info. And what we do here on SharpeLivin, and excuse me, I'm going to read it for a second. We've never done video, so we're behind. We were on a radio station. What we do here in SharpeLivin, we bring the awareness of the successes, dreams, needs, and wants of all individuals. As we highlight the additional needs community and organizations, businesses, and advocates that are assisting individuals with additional needs and their families in reaching their full potential. So as time goes on, we typically share about 6 resources every show. Right now, we're going to shorten things up because we are now doing a video, and 4 hours long of a video. I think you might get a little tired of us, maybe a little, hopefully not. But so we're going to share about 2 resources each time that we're doing this as we're waiting for it to transfer to our next
home.
So with that said, we are now talking about Easter Seals, Naples, right, Treble J?
Right.
Yeah? And what'd you do? You had...
That's a wonderful time at Isis's neighbor's summer camp and look forward to doing it again next summer.
Yeah, it was an awesome time. We are just so grateful for Easter Seals and all that they did with Treble J and all the fun that he had. And it was a really fun, fun summer for you,
and they
wasn't
made it?
It
such a personal experience. Oh. And the mentorship between the adults and the youngsters who participated was amazing. And if you haven't had the opportunity to take advantage, as a mother, I implore you to look into it and know that your children will be safe.
If you're here in Collier County.
Correct.
Right. And we share resources from all over the world. And that's why we decided to move on from New HD and to make sure that we continue sharing resources all over the world. Now, Treble J, how can they find out about Easter Seals here in Collier County?
Go to easterseals.com/Florida.
That's right. Go to easterseals.com/Florida. Now, Treble J, what is coming up next?
Up next is my song of the day. Nathan, Basco, Warden, Slap Nevin.
This is a great song. I love
it. Love it. Hey.
Bang, 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 stop. scars bleed golden. My name's forever known.
Well, that was Treble J's new favorite songs, Legend by The Score.
I did guys this morning doing SharpeLivin'.
Oh, I gotta say, Treble J, when we were playing cars this morning and I told you what we were gonna be doing, I had no idea we'd be sitting here doing this right now. You were so excited and was like, okay, let's do it, Dad. I was like, all right, let's do it. So you guys have just seen the first version of SharpeLivin as raw as it can be. So now, the ones that have been listening to us, so you see what we're doing when we were on the radio, but you weren't seeing us. So yes, we do dance. We have a lot of fun when we're doing the show. And now, for a bit, you're going to be seeing us do that. So I hope you enjoy that. And Treble J, what are you going to end up with?
Tune in next week and learn about greater things that are happening.
Yeah,
helping. Yep. As you listen to rock and roar.
And we're going to leave because we had to do this. Treble J's uncle has his own band. Uncle Greg, this is for you. We leave.
We leave. We leave. We leave.
Nice job.
All right. Someone love me. DJ Mello.
That day doesn't matter what shape the pants are in. You always seem to make them fit the holes that they go in. And all the traffic lights turn green. Right on time, you're headed to the DMV and there's nobody in line. It kind of feels like that. It kind of feels like that. When you bring your love, it kind of feels like that. You didn't even have to ask. Boss man raised your pay. Doesn't matter what you post, we all agree with what you say. That day you should have gone to work instead of pillow forks. I don't play the lotto, but I found 10 bucks in my shorts. Kind of feels like that. It kind of feels like that. When you bring the love, it kind of feels like that. It kind of feels like that. Just to let your love shine through. Maybe even when it isn't going your way, your love is just enough to save the day. Well, your love is just enough to save the day. Okay.
My granny, she would yell at us for chopping on her beds. But we wouldn't hear a word for singing this stupid song instead. Catch that boogie and the boogie and the bee.
Catch that boogie and the boogie and the bee.
Catch that boogie and the boogie and the bee.
Catch that boogie and the boogie and the bee.
It kind of feels like that.
And that's a never.